Like a pen, sir?
Oh, thank you very much.
Can I move your car, sir?
If you'd like to check in, sir.
Thank you.
Hello.
Thank you.
Excuse me, I've got a bit of a problem. Could you...
Certainly, sir. How can I help, sir?
Well, I left my watch in the bathroom, and now I can't open the door.
Allow me to try, sir.
Must be jammed or something.
Yes. Very odd.
I don't understand. It was all right earlier.
The lock's on the other side.
I'll need to get my watch back.
I'm sorry, sir. Nothing like this has ever happened before. I'll get someone on to it. Right away.
Good.
Morning.
Yeah.
Excuse me. I think it's all right. No, I do apologize, sir.
It's okay.
Ooh.
Mr. LaRue, marvellous.
Thank you.
Love you.
They always do, dear. Now, how about just one more encore? One more. They deserve me, the darling.
Okay, Matthew. Take Mr. LaRue's trunk to his car.
Ha ha ha!
my frock.
Hubert, very kind of you to take your what's it off. Rupert, you're sitting here. And here's your party hat. Hubert, you'd like to come here. You're sitting there. And there's your party hat.
Thank you. Goodness me. Doesn't time fly when you're enjoying yourself?
Oh, I know.
Should old acquaintance... Oh, just a... Should old acquaintance be forgotten and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance... Well, it's late. It's funny, but it's going. Here we go. I'll just get the knob. Good night.
Goodbye, Bean.
Good night. Take us for having you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, no. Bless you, my son. I better just put this in my car.
That was for my brother. That was for my sister.
Merry Christmas. Oh, you look.
Oh, sorry, just burned my hair.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas to you. Cup of tea?
Oh, yes! If you're having one.
Well, I might.
You got the turkey on? Do you want a hand?
No, thank you.
So it can stand there, or it can stand there, or it can even stand just here. Isn't it brilliant? Christmas, Mr. B.